Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to create roles with ASP.NET Identity. You should create an application role class inherits from Identity role. You can add properties to the application role class. You should create an application role manager class inherits from role manager. The application role manager is used to create an instance to role manager. You need to add the application role manager to startup class. You need to create a role view model class. The role view model is used to transfer data between view and controller. Now we will create a role controller, then add create, edit, update, delete and details action to the role controller. You need to run add migration command to update role table in your database. You need to create get and post action to create, update, edit and delete method. You can define two different action methods with the same name, but one action method responds to an HTTP GET request and another action method responds to an HTTP POST request. Thank you. You can create an empty view or select a template to generate view based on your action and model. To play the demo, you should create an action link to index method of the role controller. You should remove the role view model in the application DB context class. You can remove role ID in the create view, because the role ID is auto-generated. Thank you for watching this video.